see us three get back in the booth and do what we do, but I'm so analytical right now when it comes to business. You know, right now I run my own record company right now. You know what I mean? I'm my own Def Jam right now. So for me to sit here and really, you know, look at what we're gonna do to help they business, they company, it's like it has to be dealt with correctly. So when everything happens and the time is right, we wanna know what's gonna happen. But everything was just word of mouth. You know what I mean? It was just people just excited about it. And you know, it put me in a situation where it was like, okay, these are my brothers, you know what I mean? These are the dudes that I came up in the game with. I could never tell them no, you know what I mean? You know, Def Jam, that's stay home. So I kind of see why they want to do it there, because that's who helps them make their money. Def Jam. Def Jam will help me make my money. You know what I mean? But at the end of the day, I can't take nothing away from Def Jam, because they've been supporting Wu-Tang one way or another, whether they have Ghostface on their list or Method Man. You know, they helped all our careers at some point, so I'm a man, and I respect that. So that's why it's kind of cool to do the album. You know what I mean? Like I said, I was blessed to know that shit. If it was my idea, I would want to do it an independent way. You know what I mean? Because we would be owners of that album. You know, giving them the album, they become the owners. And we just receive our publishing. You know, I feel like right now, if I could drop Cuban Links and I could own that, why we can't own our shit? You know what I mean? But that's another story. You know what I mean? It's another story. You know, at the end of the day, fuck it. You know, it's something that people want, the fans want. So when I'm put against the wall, where it's like, yo, the fans want it, right? I have to be quiet and just let it play out the way it's gonna play out. You know what I mean? Because that's my thing, I'm for the people. You know what I mean? If the people is excited, I have to be involved, because the people got me beat. People help me take care of my family, so at the end of the day, I gotta roll with it. But on the other side, it tells me, hold up, you've been in the business a long time. You guys should own it. You should be in charge of that. You should be the record company yourself. But I never have an opportunity to sit down with my brothers and talk about it, because we all going in different directions. You know, you got Meth over here, you got Ghost over here, you got Ray over here. So we never have an opportunity to really sit down and be like, what are we really going to do? Mm-hmm. You know, so everything is just still word of mouth. You know, when it's official and the contracts is, you know, dotted and crossed, because that's what we do. You know, it's a business. So when we get to that level, that's when we know we reach an understanding. Right now, it is what it is.